Boris, a beautiful attacking game with the black pieces against Ju Wenjun. Tell us your thoughts on today's game.
Well, she surprised me with her opening choice, but I remember there were some games. I remember it was game Wojtaszek-Wangyu in Dortmund, and I was a bit afraid that maybe, okay, the compatriots, maybe she knew something, because I remember Wangyu had a good position, but then he lost. But I went for it, and after rook S3, I think I have good position, and not easy to play with white, but what she did was, I think, very risky. You know, she allowed me this bishop, rook takes f3. I think it's mating attack. And, you know, I had also a big choice. You know, it's not like only moves, yeah? But, and I had one moment temptation to give up everything, try to, you know...
Play like Tal.
Play like Tal, like Dingley Renin last year, like, okay, Morphy and Anderson, but then, okay... I found it's not so clear, so I simply won a game, yeah, which is also a good achievement.
Do you think queen d2 was a critical mistake, allowing rook f3 sacrifice?
No, okay, bishop f6 is queen d2, it's two moves are connected, but after rook s3 she sought for a while, and I think white black has already, I would dare to say, better.
And now going into the last two rounds, what are your thoughts on the way the tournament has gone so far for you?
Well, you know, I missed a lot of possibilities this tournament, okay, like many games, but okay, it's plus four, it's a good position, yeah, so now I have to go to rest and try to play well two last rounds, yeah, that's what counts in open tournaments, yeah.
Now, Boris, today you were playing against Wenjun. She is our winner from last year's, the top women prize winner from last year's festival. You, of course, analyzed her games and your preparation. How was it to play against her and to play against such a strong female player?
Well, I played already third strong female player in this tournament, so I'm getting experience. And last year I played against Antoinette Stefanova. Okay, you play like against strong grandmaster. You don't think about it's men or women. Of course, everyone has its style. You look at the game, but even, okay, let's say two female players from China I played in this tournament, they play totally different chess. So you just prepare to concrete opponent.
Right, and are you looking forward to playing anyone specific in the next two rounds?
No, I want to play good game. Okay, I don't think about whom I play, you know. I go to sleep, in the morning I check whom I play, I prepare, and then...
We saw a beautiful game from you today, and we look forward to more of that. Thank you.
Thank you very much. And you know, today I was kind of inspired because when I went for lunch and I was returned back, I met Monkey in the scene right next to an hotel.
Oh, wow. So you had a little encounter.
Yeah. No. She ran away somehow. I don't know why. Normally, I don't know. But just next to bus stop. I was really shocked.
So that inspired you to go for some attacking monkey tricks?
No. What inspired me is that she allowed me to play rook f3. I played normal game and, okay, game could... you need two to tango, yeah? You know... you may be in any mood, but okay, if your opponent doesn't give you the chance, you wouldn't get a go for it. And if, on the other point of view, if you get it, you have to take on f3. Yeah, it's no doubt.
Absolutely. Thank you for such a beautiful game.
Thank you.